Bible Voice Broadcast. Please stay tuned for contact information for any of our broadcasts. I am so happy that we can come and be with you every single week because the world is changing. Why? I pick up things and I can't believe what I do. Well, you know, Jack, before we get into the headlines and before I start asking questions, there seems to be a lot of emails. Is there a prophecy in the world? I'm going to give you some headlines here, but just shortly, is that a prophecy?
Yes,
and all right. I cannot believe some of these headlines that I have been reading. And this first one, I couldn't get over. The future of love. A young man talks about me.